So, what should your AdWords monthly budget be? The first thing to know or remember is that you cannot set a monthly budget in AdWords. Budget setting in AdWords is on a daily basis. So, you tell the system how much you want to spend each day, and that multiplied by 30.4, the average number of days in a month, is how much you're going to spend throughout the month. So, for example, if you've got a 3,000 monthly pound budget, you divide that by 30 to set your daily budget. And when you come into your account, there's generally two places you can set up your budgets. One is in the campaign section under settings, or you can come into under the tools, you click on under shared library, click on shared budgets, and it brings you to this page. And here you can set one budget which you can apply to all your campaigns. So that saves you a lot of time and saves you a lot of effort and so on. And it helps you to manage your budgets more effectively. So deciding on what that monthly budget is going to be is based on a number of factors. So, firstly, how much traffic are you looking to get? How many clicks? When you do your keyword research, you will find out what the average click volume is for your keywords, and then you can then multiply that by the average CPC to arrive at your monthly budget. The other thing you can do is look into what your competitors are doing. So there's tools like SpyFu and SE ranking competitor tools that help you to spy into your competitors and see what keywords they're bidding on, what volumes they're getting, whether they're at the top or at the bottom. And then you can set your budget based on that analysis. Another factor is your goals. How many conversions are you looking to get? How many sales leads? If you know your average conversion rate, say it's 5% over how many months or years you've run campaigns, you will then know how many conversions you need to get for the click volume that's out there and the average CPC. So you need to work all of that out to arrive at your monthly budget. It's important that the budget is sufficient enough for you to get traffic that's going to help your campaigns be successful. So those are some of the main factors to consider as you're setting up your budget in AdWords. But remember, you cannot set a monthly budget in AdWords. It's set at a daily level. So in here, for example, you'd give it a name and call it monthly budget, for example. And you say you want to spend £100, and then you can add it to all the relevant campaigns in that account. And as I mentioned, that just gives you more sort of control and allows you to manage it more effectively and get as much traffic and conversions as you need. So that's how you set your budgets and continuously look into your reports, like your search terms reports, to see what your average cost per clicks are, and then factor that in into subsequent months as you work on your budgets.